Oh, look at Swan. Great athlete. There's a drop kick right to the face of the champion, and Neville gonna retreat. And Rich Swan, who lost the championship to Neville at the Royal Rumble event now, drives Neville into the barricade. Swan is on fire.
This idea is starting to look better and better by the moment, Austin.
Yeah, Rich Swan, guys, loves to have fun, but tonight, it's all business. It's about being aggressive. It's about taking it to the so-called king of the cruiserweights.
You know what's more fun than anything else, Michael? Winning and being the cruiserweight champion.
That's what Swan is trying to do here. Oh, my God, and still won. How did he do that? Swan somehow managing to maintain his balance, but this time. Both of these men understand what's at stake here tonight.
Nice counter.
Possibly defending the Cruiserweight Championship at WrestleMania in 4 weeks.
You want to consider that a lucky bounce for Neville. Champion's advantage.
Maybe an unlucky bounce, Corey. What's Rich got in mind here?
Swan, high risk, trying to pull out all the stops to win back the championship. And Swan, wow!
Is that a Swan dive?
Neville can close distance like no one else on the roster, incredibly fast. Here I say sudden, this is not gonna end well.
This could be that superplex he's finished guys off with.
Neville's been very successful at this. And connects again to Swan. Swan may be out. Neville, oh look at Swan. How smart was Swan rolling out of harm's way?
That is a brilliant, brilliant, brilliant maneuver.
Dare
by Rich Swan.
That was an Austin Aries maneuver right there. Very intelligent by Rich Swan.
And Rich Swan up to the top rope. Looking to win the championship right here. Swan lands on his feet, goes over the top of Neville and catches him with a kick to the temple.
The king is down.
Phoenix splash time perhaps, Corey.
Swan's got to be thinking about it.
Oh, and he missed as Neville rolled out of the way. And now it's Neville. Cover, hooks the leg. And Swan stays in the match.
Got to look. Seamless transition into a Rings of Saturn maneuver.
Yeah, Neville has used this submission maneuver very effectively, and he does it again here. Tap out win.
Here is your winner by submission and still the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville.